Just last night, she was spotted leaving a Coldplay concert in LA. It was at the same spot that Chris reportedly played very nice to a paparazzi. The two are said to have started dating in June. In early July, Jen was snapped leaving a Coldplay after party, and by August, the rumors that these two are an item really started to swirl. The two have reportedly been dining all over Los Angeles recently, and she was just seen leaving his Malibu home over the weekend. With her appearance at the show last night, we'd say this hot Hollywood romance is still in full bloom. But what do you guys think of J-Law and Chris? Let me know on Twitter, I'm at DDirecto. Use the hashtag ET now, and keep checking back to ET Online to stay up to date with the best in entertainment news.